We will complete Unit 14, Schools Around the World, Grammar, Obligation, and Lack of Obligation, consists of have to and don't have to plus infinitive form, here has to, doesn't have to plus infinitive form. We use have or has to talk about rules and things that are necessary. That means بستخدم have or has to talk about rules, القواعد, and things that are necessary. يعني حاجة بتكون ضرورية قوي, very important, قاعدة انت ملتزم بيها, لازم تنفذها, مضطر ان انت تعملها. Like when I say we have to go to school 5 days a week, استخدمت have to لانك مضطر ان انت تروح school 5 days a week. When I say he has to go to school on time, هو مضطر, عن في اضطرار خارجي حد ألزمه بيه, when he go to school on time, لازم يروح في الوقت المحدد بتاعه. Like another example, when I say we have to take off our shoes when we enter mosques or churches. معناها ايه؟ يعني انت مضطر ان انت لازم take off your shoes, تخلع your shoes when you enter mosques or churches, اثناء دخولك المسجد او الكنيسة. We will complete. When we use the negative form, don't have to or doesn't have to, talk about things that are not necessary. You don't have to do this. انت مش مضطر ان انت تعمل حاجة زي كده, because it's not necessary or it's not very important. Not necessary or not important. انت مش ملتزم بيها. Like when I say again, don't have to or doesn't have to talk about things that are not necessary. مش مضطر ان انت تعملها.
Okay.
When I say they don't have to go to school on Fridays, هما ما فيش اضطرار ان هما go to school on Fridays. مش مضطرين يروح المدرسة يوم الجمعة. Not necessary. مش ضروري. She isn't late. She doesn't have to hurry. هي مش مضطرة ان هي تسرع, because she isn't late. So we talk about obligation and lack of obligation. Talk about have to, don't have to, plus infinitive form. Has to, doesn't have to, plus infinitive form. Talk about rules and things that are necessary. We are going to talk about another point, yes or no questions, and the obligation and lack of obligation. Consists of do, does, plus subject, like subject, like he, she, as you like, or any singular noun or any plural noun, have to, plus infinitive form, and complete your question, and don't forget the question mark. Like, for example, do you have to get up at 7 o'clock? Here, get up, a verb, infinitive, have to, and we put you. Yes, I do, or no, I don't. When we talk about does he have to eat breakfast, eat here in the infinitive form also because we have to. Yes, he does, or no, he doesn't. Another point, WH questions, like question word consists of the question word like what, when, why, any question word, do or does, plus subject, have to, plus infinitive, and to complete your question, and don't forget the question mark. Like, for example, when I say when, do We have to finish our homework. Okay? Another question, when I say Hawaii, does she, because I have does, have to go now? And don't forget the question word. With this way, we finished obligation and like obligation, all the points of this. I hope you understand this lesson. Now, let's practice on using obligations and the lack of obligation, have to, don't have to, has to, doesn't have to. Okay, number two, complete the sentence with the correct form of have, has to, or don't, doesn't have to. Sentence number one, you have to use a pen to write the exam, don't use a pencil. معنى هنا ايه؟ انت مضطر عندك في الزام خارجي او اضطرار to use a pen to write the exam, not use a pencil. Number two, all students not come to school on time. We learned this from another example. هتبقى all students have to come to school on time. Number three, people not drive on the right in Egypt. ده طبعا necessary and rules to drive on the right in Egypt. So people have to drive on the right in Egypt. Hassan not learn this vocabulary because he already knows it. So Hassan doesn't have to learn this because he already knows it. My aunt not work at night sometimes because she's a nurse. So because she's a nurse, my aunt has to work at night. So this practice on the student book, page 25. Thanks for you, my students. Now, dear students, you have to practice more on this grammar and answer the questions on your workbook, page 18. And we are going to give you the answer on the WhatsApp group to check yours. Thanks for you.